Have you ever wondered why tyres have those little rubber hairs on them? You're not alone. It's a detail that escapes the notice of most car owners. Believe it or not, those little rubber hairs serve a crucial purpose in ensuring your safety on the road. You see, those rubber hairs, technically known as sipes or tread blocks, aren't just there for show. They play a vital role in maintaining traction, especially in challenging driving conditions. When your tyre makes contact with the road, these tiny rubber hairs act like thousands of tiny gripping edges. They help to channel away water, snow, and mud, ensuring that your tyre maintains optimal contact with the road surface. This is particularly crucial in wet or icy conditions, where loss of traction can lead to accidents. Additionally, these sipes also improve the flexibility of the tyre, allowing it to adapt to different road surfaces and temperatures. This not only enhances performance, but also extends the lifespan of your tyre.